गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज़ योर SST क्लास एंड वी आर डूइंग वर्कशीट नंबर 3। वी आर डूइंग वर्कशीट नंबर 3, रीअरेंज द लेटर्स, ओके एंड मैच। फर्स्ट वन इज मदर, MOTHER, मदर। सेकंड वन इज ब्रदर, मैच इट विद द करेक्ट मदर। दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ मदर, दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ मदर, ब्रदर, ग्रैंडमा, ग्रैंडमा एंड दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ सिस्टर, दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ फादर, फादर एंड दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ ग्रैंडपा। And you have to arrange the spelling, okay? MOTH, first one is MOTHER, 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 okay? The first one is mother, brother, grandma, sister, father, and grandpa, okay? Put a pin on a cross. Okay. If the thing is wrong, you will put cross. If the thing is right, you will put tape. Pulling hair, pulling hair. Pulling hair is a good thing? No, so you have to mention cross here.
First one is cross. Okay, sharing thing is a good thing?
Sharing.
Yes, sharing is a caring. You have to put stick here. Pushing is a good thing?
No.
Yelling. Yelling is a good thing. Teacher is telling all the time that you have to speak nicely. Don't yell anyone. Okay? So yelling is a bad habit. You put cross here. Okay, greeting each other. Yes, it's a good thing. Okay. Saying thank you. Thank you is a good thing. Good man. Okay. Obeying traffic rules. Yes. It's a good thing. Good man, huh? Okay. Teasing animal. Very bad. You have to love your pet animals or animals. Okay. Keeping room tidy.
A good manner, okay? Good or bad manner. You have to see from the page. Pulling hair, bad thing. Hearing, good thing. Pushing is not a good manner. Yelling is a bad thing. Greeting each other, it's a good thing. Saying thank you, good thing. Obeying traffic rules, best. You put tick here. Teasing animal, cross. Don't tease any animal at your home, outside from the home. Love your animals, okay?
keeping room tidy, it's a good thing. Okay, thank you.